Right now, at least 5 suspected cases of a polio-like illness here in Michigan are being investigated. The state confirmed 2 more cases of acute flaccid myelitis yesterday. They involved children in Ottawa and Macomb counties. A total number of cases confirmed in Michigan is now at 8. There have been more than 150 cases in 36 states of AFM, which is a disease that attacks the nervous system. We'll let you know when the results of the other cases come back.